morning guys, no? Good morning, no? So, salamat sa mga sumusuport sa Popix TV, no? If you like this channel, no? You can always click the bell button, no? To subscribe and to be informed all the notification, no? So, yes, salamat sa support. Kung may 472 subscribers, thank you so much, no? It's a big help. So, salamat sa support sa Popix TV, guys. Woo! Enjoy your day and stay safe always. Good morning, guys. No, andito tayo ngayon sa Gusa branch namin, no? So yung unit na i-feature natin ngayon is ano, Fuso Fighter Wing Van, no? Wide. The engine is 6D16, non-electronic, mechanical type, no? So ito po, guys, no? So ito yung feature na ipapakita ko sa inyo ngayon. Located lang tayo sa Gusa, guys, no? Ito po ay wing van, no? Fuso Fighter Wing Van. Yan. So it is a six holes yung unit na to, 6 holes brake drum, 20 feet yung wing van niya. Ito. So 20 feet yung haba. 6D16 yung engine, guys. Mechanical type, non-electronic. Ito. Wing van. Ito po yan, guys, no? So papaanda rin natin, guys. Tignan natin yung makina, no? Just a guide to baka may naghahanap na mga wing van dyan, no? So ito po, guys. Tapos ito yung kaw niya. This is a wide cabin. Pero wala siyang back seat, no? Panda rin natin, guys, ha. Ayan. So Fuso Fighter Wing Van. Wide. 20 feet yung haba, no? 6D16 yung engine, fully mechanical, non-electronic. 6 holes brake drum tsaka mulye. Panda rin natin, guys, ha. So ito ang engine bay niya, no? So tignan natin, guys. Ito 6 holes, no? Merong 6 na lug nuts yan, 6 holes. Meron ding 8 holes, pero itong stock na to is original 6 holes. Yung gulong niya is 17.5, no? Makapal pa yung ano niya, yung gulong. So we have a mulye. Yan yung mulye, guys, no? Tapos this is a 6D16 mechanical engine. Ito po ang injection pump niya. Yan, cable type, walang computer box. So ito po ay inline engine, no? Inline. Eto. Makapal pa yung mga gulong, guys. Yung size ng gulong is 225 ATR 17.5 6 holes brake drum. Yan. Mulye. Yan yung radiator niya. Original pa. 6D16 mechanical type. Yan. So, eto yung chassis niya, guys. So, inis pa yan. Ito yung mga gulong sa likod. Oh, makapal pa, no? Nasa 80% tread life pa yan, no? Original pa Japan yan, no? Tubeless. Pandarin natin, guys, ha? So, ayan. Napandaran natin, guys, no? check natin yung engine bay, guys. So eto, no? Tignan natin, guys. So, pag mag-check tayo ng engine, no? Tignan natin kung may usok ba dito sa oil filler cap niya. Buksan natin. Yan, guys. Buksan na natin, guys. Oh. Walang usok, walang talsik, no? Buksan natin. Walang usok, walang talsik. I-rev natin, guys, ha? Yan, i-rev natin. Okay, walang talsik, walang usok. Pana natin, guys. Ganun lang pag-check ng engine, no? Kasi pag may problema yan, pag may, may loose compression yan, talagang may usok na lalabas yan, no? Napakaganda, guys. Yan. So papangsun natin yung wing, guys, no? Buksan natin yung wing, no? Tapos ito yung kambutso na, guys, oh. Lang usok, guys. Ha? Walang usok yan, tambutso, no? May usok pero hindi naman yung white smoke. Pag white smoke kasi medyo delikado, eh. O eto, switch. Ito yung switch ng wing ban niya. Yan, guys. Binuksan na natin yung wing, no? Ito. Yan. Yan. Yan, no? Original pa to, guys, original, no? Ito yung flooring niya. Maganda pa, guys, no? Ganda, walang tatsa, no? Yan. Fuso Fighter, no? Wing ban 20 feet, no? Kaya nito, guys, 10 tons. 8 to 10 tons kaya. Dagdag ka lang nagmulye, no? Basta lalagpas ka na sa 10 tons. So eto na po, no? Fuso Fighter wing ban, 20 feet, no, wide, 6 holes, mullier brake drum, no? So to, napakaganda, guys. Ayan, diba? Only at Cagayan G Movers, guys, no? Dito lang po sa Cagayan de Oro City, no? Wala na kaming branch, no? Dito lang. So marami nagtatanong from Bicol, Leyte. So wala kaming branch dyan sa Visayas at saka sa Luzon, pero marami din nag-order sa amin, no? Pinapadala lang namin yung truck dyan, guys, or pinapunta nila yung mga driver nila. Ayan, No? So, yung hindi pa naka-subscribe, no? Please subscribe and support my channel, guys, no? Popex TV, no? Paki-click na lang yung bell button diyan sa baba, no? Para palagi kayong updated sa mga units namin, no? So, you can call us also, no? Kung hindi tayo laging online, you can call us at 0905 577 9819. So that's my Globe number, no? You can call me anytime. So we're located at Gusa Highway. Ito yung display center namin, guys. Meron din kaming branch dun sa Agusan, Barangay Agusan. Also located in Cagayan de Oro, no? Ito, Cagayan G Movers. Yan. So this is the Lapasan Gusa Highway, no? Dyan is hospital, si hospital at saka Kia Motors. Ayan, Cagayan G Movers. Pasensya na sa init namin, guys, no? Parang tinamaan ng bagyo, eh. Ayan. This is Agusa Highway, no? Thanks.